soul and dimensions of the mind. The tie that binds, the eternal tie that defines the vanity of my insanity. In due time will shine like the night seas under the moon, the haunted corners of familiar rooms. Yet I'm consumed with vanishing into thin air, the realization that it is my cross to bear. So where did I think I could run away to see the people that decided to leave without asking me? But we decide to wait for happier tomorrows and find someone so they can be distractions from our sorrow. But my distractions, the books of paper that I sprawl in, I'm eloquent as summer breeze and leaves that have just fallen. I've crawled in a corner hoping all of this will end with the knowledge that love is just another word for revenge. I, who have nothing but the comfort of my sins. I, who have nothing but the comfort of my friends. Above me like a vulture, ability to endure contradiction is a high sign of culture. Verbal sculpture, self-defacing, it is not God or lunacy that I am facing, but the erasing of the purity and passion of my words. The herds of cattle Babylon would talk of the absurd, but I prefer to walk away from all the feuds, to find my life is more confusing than a Rubik's Cube. So I'm subdued, and all my words are verbal frauds. To live alone, one must be an animal or a god. But it's official, all of my pain is clear as crystal. The natural side of life has now been seeming artificial. But I can hit you and rest assured they're not my last words. I can give a fuck about your secrets and your passwords. I can passwords and their ability to hurt you. Patience is a virtue and knowledge is a commercial. I, you have nothing but the pain that I refer to. I, you have nothing but the pain that I refer to. I've known for many years that I would turn to rust. I find a reason for another breath before my return to dust. I become one with science and mathematics and the rising of the sun. I'm numb to all of those who blind and cannot see, the chastiser of the enemy. Perception requires duality. Inspect your soul, the color of coal inside the body. I have hardly come across them who's holy. Send them to the cherubim to control thee. Burning of the sun and frigidness of the cold. The battlefield is new, but the war is now old. You can never see the merest shadow of a halo above the head of evil jinn who's deadly like tornado. The world has become an aquarium full of gaping fish with murderous smiles. I, on the other hand, stand on the outside looking in, writing down